This video outlines four simple steps most Claris FileMaker server users will experience when migrating or onboarding their custom apps to Claris FileMaker Cloud. The four steps involved in migrating to FileMaker Cloud include gathering up all the custom apps you want to use with FileMaker Cloud, setting up the necessary Claris ID users and groups, as well as the appropriate accounts in your custom apps, and then uploading those custom apps to FileMaker Cloud. Let's take a closer look at each step. If you are currently using FileMaker Server to host your custom apps, your first step is to use the Claris FileMaker Server admin console to close and then download those custom apps. Note that if your custom app is large or uses container data that is stored externally, your custom app may be downloaded as a zip file. Keep these files close by as you will need them later for steps 3 and 4. Invite Claris ID users and create groups to organize Claris ID accounts in your team using the Claris Customer Console. Step 2 involves team managers creating users and groups in the Claris Customer Console. Begin by inviting Claris ID users to join your team on the users page of the Claris Customer Console, and these users can be organized into groups on the Groups tab. Groups are great for organizing Claris ID accounts in your team and for allowing Claris ID users in each group to have the same access and privileges to the resources and custom apps available to your team. Add Claris ID users and groups to your custom app using Claris FileMaker Pro. To host a custom app using FileMaker Cloud, it must have account access for a Claris ID user or group. Step 3 involves using FileMaker Pro to modify the security settings of your custom apps that you gathered up in Step 1. To create or edit Claris ID account access in your custom app, navigate to the Manage Security dialog box within FileMaker Pro. At the top of the window, click the Authenticate Via pop-up menu and select the appropriate FileMaker Cloud team to host your app. Next, click the New button and then click on New Account to select either the Claris ID group or user that you created in Step 2. Then select the appropriate privilege set for that user or group. Repeat this process until you have set up all the necessary accounts to provide access to your custom app. The last step in migrating your custom app to FileMaker Cloud is a familiar one. FileMaker Pro is used to upload custom apps to FileMaker Cloud, like how it's done in FileMaker Server. To start, team managers should launch FileMaker Pro and log in using their Claris ID account. Next, go to File, Sharing, Upload to Host. On the left of the Upload to Host dialog, select the FileMaker Cloud team you want to upload to and select the file you want to upload and click the Upload button. Note that if you upload an unencrypted custom app, FileMaker Cloud will automatically encrypt your custom app as part of the upload process. That's all there is to it. Your custom apps are now available on FileMaker Cloud. Check out more videos from Claris and visit the Claris community for additional resources and information on setting up and using FileMaker Cloud.